Hello and welcome to America's Premier Experts. I'm your host, Mark Grimm. On America's Premier Experts, we bring in the best and brightest minds across the world to talk about bringing solutions to you to help grow your business or even to change your life. Our special guest today, Richard Seppala. He is the ROI guy. Great to see you, Richard.
Hey, thanks for having me here.
Hey, first of all, we should explain what ROI means to those folks who are not hardcore business folks.
Well, ROI is really just a basic terminology for when a company or a business owner wants to employ a marketing campaign. What was the response that that campaign generated?
Where was the revenue? Return on investment. In other words, when you're spending money, what am I getting for
Absolutely.
It? Isn't that the way? And what's really unique about you, the ROI guy, is you really track this in a way that nobody does it as well.
Absolutely. We've created a system that business owners can implement in their marketing campaigns to where we will ensure that they get the biggest bang for their buck at the end of the day. Mm-hmm. Because now they know we provide that information to let them know which campaigns are generating revenue, where those leads are coming from. So before they spend another $10,000 on a marketing campaign, mm-hmm. we know which ones were more successful and which ones weren't.
And that kind of information, that kind of data, really drives the decisions. Because one of the frustrations business owners have is, well, I'll spend some money on marketing. And say, well, that didn't work too well.
Right.
So you really need to know, well, if I spend this money, what am I getting for it?
Right.
And well, you talk about the specific ways you actually track this, Richard.
Well, it's a couple different ways. One is what we do is we provide unique telephone numbers, whether it's toll-free or local, mm-hmm. that a business owner would put in place of their main number. And that number, when a lead calls in on that number, it's actually tracked. We will actually give the business owner the information they need of which campaign generated the return on investment.
Okay, so if I get one type of ad and the 800 number is, you know, XXX, and another ad is YYY, if he gets 112 responses from XXX and 6 from YYY, hello!
Absolutely.
We've got a pretty good idea of what's happening.
Absolutely. Yeah. Some of our most successful clients who really track all of their marketing campaigns, they have upwards of 10 to 15 different telephone
sure.
numbers for everything that goes out of their office.
Yeah. It makes sense if they're doing 10 different marketing schemes or
right.
part of the package. But you can tell them right away, okay,
right.
this one's working. Let's do more of it, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. For an example, my wife, who is a dentist, and we actually, dentists are a large client of ours, she does anywhere from 10 to 15 different marketing campaigns, direct mail, newsletters, print media. And we really kind of manage her marketing budget, especially in today's economic time, mm-hmm. we really need to. Mm-hmm. Over the course of a year, we've been able to eliminate her marketing budget and her expenditures by 50%.
Wow.
Even though we've cut her marketing budget in half, we've increased her return on investment because we're utilizing the campaigns that are successful.
All right, so-